Question 165. If a car travels at 60 km per hour, what is the distance it travels in 30 minutes? Take note, constant siya. So in 1 hour, we have the constant speed na 60 km per hour. Okay? A, 2 kilometers, B, 30 kilometers, C, 180 kilometers, D, 120 kilometers. So, general formula, distance is equal to speed times time. Ang tinatanong ay distance. So, ang speed natin is 60 kilometers per hour. Then, yung 30 is time. Okay? So, 30 minutes. And after that, we'll know that 30 minutes can be converted into hours. That's 0.5. Always, yung time kasi natin, kailangan may convert into hours. Okay? So, 30 over 60 hours, that's equal to 0.5 hours. Then, let's multiply 60 kilometer per hour times 0.5 hours from the given distance, that is equal to 30 kilometers. Okay? So, the distance the car travels in 30 minutes is 30 kilometers. So, the correct answer here, question 165, is letter B pa. Hello, Matt Talks, for more videos, and see you to the next episode.